moment too. Hey guys, it's Monday, and it's time for Monday Review. And I'm gonna talk about one specific product too, probably a lot. I just found something new that I bought that I like, and I've been testing out, and I want to get more of it. But anyway, I've been using this. If you watched my Shop by Slash video, it's empty. I didn't finish this off. It's going in my empty video, and I'm bringing in the e.l.f. Primer Grip to use. Thought I'd get that out there, but this is a pretty good product. They're both good. I love them both. But I don't want to purchase this again, but I would buy this one again. This is Pond's, and it's actually a face cream, but I use it as face primer because softens my face and my face look gorgeous. Alright. This is pretty sticky. I have been loving and I like the Fit Me Foundation. I am number 20. I always buy me number 20. Not mistaken, I think it's like light medium or right. Yeah. It's always light medium. Or like mauve, too. But I have bought this before, one of these, and I really, but now this is the Revlon Photo Ready Concealer Stick. That's all I can say is I love this stuff. You hear it clink. That's how much is in the product. You don't get much product, but it has a little thing when you click. You can hear a little click. I used it this morning. I even had to reuse it because if you look at my eyes, they look like crap. My under eyes does not look all that good. So I was kind of like, adding some more of this under both of my eyes. And using my finger to clean up the cookie mess that I made under my eyes. When I did my eyeliner this morning, my eyeliner kind of looked like, but anyway, it looked like somebody just literally punched my eye. But these are the products I wanted to talk about for Monday review. So go check some of these products out. You might like them. Yeah, of course. You may or may not like them. It's up to you. I'm not telling you to go out and buy them because you don't know. Let me bring something else to put in here. I have been using this one. It has been juicy dripping. This is the Jolly Rancher Big Lip Balm. I've been using the crap out of this, and that's basically all I have left. Oh, it broke, but that's all I have left of it, and it was bigger than this, so, oh my goodness, it broke. But anyway, it's sweet. It smells like a watermelon. I've been using it. I can't believe it's almost gone. It'd be one of my empties. Maybe it'll be done before the end of this month. If not, by the end of May. I sit here when I need lip balm and my lips. Plus, I dropped it and my dog ate some of the lip balm. No worry. I called her vet. And I talked to the vet. And the vet said, it won't hurt her, but it'll make her stomach gassy, but she'll be alright. Hope you enjoyed this video. Until next time, bye guys. Have a blessed Monday.